does that, just try to invite him to come down and ignore him. Just make him walk big forward. Even if he walks big forward with his head up, don't worry. Don't worry about it, don't bother. Just make him go forward. It's a bit of a defense mechanism, and the easiest thing to get away with him is ignoring it. Good. And the quicker he walks, the more quicker he will release tension in his top line, and then he will come down. Yeah, like that. Super. Yeah, and then the head position is funny, but the walk is a good walk. When you're busy taking the head into a more downward position by yourself, really taking it, taking the initiative, then he loses the walk. And that's the last thing you want to teach them. We're good, this perfect walk. And again, for a normal warm-up, when it's not really cold, a minute or two is enough. Then their muscles are ready for doing more.
I'm sorry, say it again, Rob, what?
If it's not really cold weather,
yes,
their muscles are ready in 2 minutes.
Okay.
So we don't need to warm up for 20 minutes in walk. There's no need to that. So if he's good in the walk and you cannot really get good connection, but in 2 minutes you're done with it, you just pick him up and start trotting or cantering.
Okay.
And then quite often they give better their back, and then you're good.
Okay.
There's no need to go on in a bad walk, for sure not. And if he has a nice walk like this and it's good, 2 minutes, 3 minutes is enough. And you can imagine, horses are made as an animal to be predated on. So the moment the lion shows up, they cannot say, wait a minute, I have to do my warm-up, come back in 10 minutes. Their muscles are ready to go.
Rob, you got to say that again, I didn't hear you.
I said, when in nature, when the lion shows up, they should not have to tell the lion, wait a minute, I have to warm up in 5 minutes. They can run. Their muscles are made for quick reacting and doing things. So we don't need to go on too long for them. And sometimes for the mind, for some horses, you have to. With him, you don't. So yeah, when he's not having a nice connection, you start trotting. And the same thing in the trot, nice and forward. There you go. Good. Yep, super. Good.
pores in them and these are crazy. They're right here. That's just like we did a canter. It's just the two reins together rather than one and then the other, which ends up making them move.
Yeah. Okay, should you draw it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
gets a little bit more cadence.
Yeah, I like that. Nice, there you get more balance.
Feel that?
Yeah.
It's just to really get more rhythm, more cadence. And another horse shape. Put your hands quiet and move over.
There you go. Very good. Good. Very good. Focus on the circle. right?
Right.
And then
yes.
Come on
yeah,
up.
Yeah,
and so it can help reflection
yes.
Without doing too much.
Exactly. And I don't let it do it over the circle rather than make it, try to make it.
Yeah.
Right.
The use of physics should help you.
Yes.
A small circle that you slow down and collect yourself.
Yes.
Really, and I have 2 feet over strike. And so you really
exactly.
Make him better by doing
yes.
This. Yeah.
So the whole connection is feels really good.
Yeah.
Really.
Your point of attention is going to say maybe the knees would go off because the water is being done so it's handy.
That's right.
In a long side, you should get more.
Yeah.
So you really have to figure out like, oh, because I have.
Yeah.
Because when you get long, because you can hang him in here, and then you're going to be busy to do schedule. Well, if you sit here, it's
right.
Much easier.
I think I can go back to my other gloves.
Yeah.
Do you have my other ones? I'll go to the other ones, because it is hard to keep my range short. Nancy?
Yes.
Especially with the head warmers in them.
You want the
yeah,
other gloves?
Yeah, give me the other ones. My hands are warm now.
Okay.
Good enough. works pretty well here by myself, and it really is good length. Take the rest of the time, and you can see it. Because it happens, and you're not aware of it, and then you get into an issue, you don't know why. Same thing in the other direction.
Super. Really good. Yeah. Good.
Thank you. don't fall for his game there.
Yeah, yes, just make him stay doing it.
And that's what it is, it's a game. And then you start focusing on that. He's so busy there that he doesn't have to work, so he thinks it's a great tool. So he keeps offering that. And so you just ignore it so it doesn't work anymore and we'll finally forget about it.
Yes. To get him where he should be.
Yeah.
The circles, the shoulder floor, the shoulder ends.
Well, if he goes nice, he can sit quiet, then you have time to do something, to ask for some real good half passes. So, well, if you're constantly interfering and micromanaging, you cannot. And then if you get something shared, it's like this.
Yeah.
And now you get like really good.
Yes.
So the quality, that's what we always talk about in the upper level massage. The quality of the game.
Right.
And most of them are right. The first thing they lose is the game.
The first thing what?
They lose the game. If you look at the video of the old ones and you see them later, there's nothing left.
Right.
They do tricks, but there's no game.
Yeah.
And because that's the first thing they write out of it. Because they're constantly busy.
Yes, now I can see that. Absolutely. This was so. This is about the game.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.